Hello there mates, Mishigami here, and thank you for checking into this next episode of Zombie Driver HD. So let's jump right into it, shall we? We are...
We've received a distress call from the unit that was left to guard our first base. They are quickly running out of ammunition, and there is no one left to resupply them. I need you to take one of our trucks and pick up a load of ammunition from the base in the harbor area. As soon as you have that loaded, head straight for the outpost in the suburbs. Those men are counting on you.
These never work out for me. I'll give you a bonus if you can do it quick, but we're not gonna put any weapons or nitro on your vehicle. Yep. Thanks. It ain't getting done very quickly. Oh, and it's at night too. You must be joking. You know, let's see, I can't even do anything about them. I'm just slowly moving my way through. I can't... Even my military truck that I have rigged up has friggin' nitro on it. Look at it, there's exploding zombies everywhere. It's almost like they want me to die. It's okay. It is okay. This is impossible. Hey, do you see this? Alright, here's a health pack. Okay. I'm probably gonna die trying to get it, but there we go. Like, this is the best I can do right now. There's a health pack over there. Okay. So the goal for today is don't get frustrated when I die, because it is so gonna happen. Look, I died just as I got to the base. There's progress for you. It took me 2 minutes to die, guys. That has got to be a record. Just gotta find the positives in this game. Oh, look at all these exploding zombies that I can't do anything about. It's beautiful. Okay. I guess the only thing we can do is just really try not to crash into any walls or such not. And I mean, as slow as I'm going, that should not have been a problem. And stopping to get any health, that was probably a mistake too. I'm going to actually ignore it this time. And let's see what that decision wins me. Probably a migraine. Woo! Look at all them exploding friends. No, they are not buttheads today. No, no, no. Today, they are my friends. Whoops. Accidentally went the wrong way. Okay. I'm going to the marker. I spot a health pack over there, over yonder.
Great. Load the ammunition onto your truck. We'll get moving to our first base in the suburbs. Those men won't make it without ammo supplies.
I won't make it without ammo supplies, but it doesn't seem to be stopping you from sending me out on a death mission. Let me grab this health. And hopefully this will be enough so that I don't die. Okay. Excuse me, my dead zombie friends. I must go back to the base to supply my fellow military brethren. Wait, I'm not in the military, I'm just a taxi driver. To supply my military comrades with this bounty of ammunition. Okay. And we'll turn left right here and hit that exploding zombie. Thought I turned enough to get that health, but you know what? It's okay. It's okay. Ah, this is beautiful. Everything here is beautiful. I'm gonna die. It's okay though. Cause you know, you can't win them all. Sometimes you're just destined for destruction and being blown up. Who wants to touch me?
We've received it.
No one, because I'm dead. I'm gonna try to skip ahead to get back to where I was. Alright, guys. I made it to the base. We're here now. But I think we still have to get back to. Oh no, we're done. We've completed.
Excellent work. Your next mission is going to be transporting nitroglycerin with that truck. Just kidding. Although I'm sure you can do that too.
I completed the secondary objective.
The botanists that you rescued were working for the same corporation that owned the chemical factory that started the zombie outbreak. They said that there are 4 corporate laboratories still working inside the city gathering information about the disease. They can provide us with invaluable information about the entire situation. They must be evacuated as soon as possible. The amount of zombies on the streets is dramatically increasing. The entire population will soon be out of control and we won't be able to stop them from spreading out without taking drastic measures. Try to kill as many zombies as possible so the roads are not completely blocked. Please hurry. This might be our last chance of saving the city.
Let's try taking Clunk of Junk. And let's see how far we can get with Clunk of Junk. And if this is a terrible mistake, we will learn post haste. Alright, let's go to that 2 first, shall we? Beautiful. I'm already being scrubbed. Ah yes, my old friend. Screw me in the butthole. And I should be turning right at some point. What the heck? How did the 2 get, I don't even care. No, 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 no. That is a bad exploding zombie. Come on. That only took a bunch of bullets. Let me make sure I actually know other spawning. Yep, there it is. And look, no more bullets. Okay, are there any bullets over here? Oh, there's some money, but I can't shoot money. Guess I'll have to actually leave to get some bullets. That's okay though. Ah, my favorite. Ah, thank you for exploding yourself. That was very kind and considerate. But I think you actually might have just gotten shot. Did it explode? Okay. Alright, there's one left, so I'm going to trust you guys. Oh, there's 2. Okay. I killed a lot. Oh. I'm gonna let them take care of it.
Finally, someone showed up. These stupid zombies were starting to become a problem. Hopefully, they will be cleaned up soon. We already have enough data for a decade of research. Now, take me back to base.
Oh, what a nice young lady. Now, usually the people that I have to rescue, they can be a bit temperamental, but she's already in the right mindset. Okay. So now, ah yes, exploding, and let's look at all the beautiful exploding zombies. It just really does my heart good whenever they completely just decimate my head. Yes. It is truly with great pleasure that I can say I love exploding zombies. Oh look, there are some missiles. Alright. Now I think there was another one. Ah, right next to it. Okay. And I'm out. I know what you're thinking. You're thinking I'm about to die. And you know, you could be right. You could be. Oh, it shoots two missiles. Beautiful. Just amazing. Let me see if there are any. How did you miss that exploding zombie? Are there any health packs over here? Yes. Yes, yes, there is. Don't you. It's okay, it's okay. You know why? Because flamethrower is good in flamethrower's own way. It's very special.
I don't blame you for not being sure if the army is really trying to help you. Don't worry, this will all be over quite soon, and you will be finally released.
Yeah, okay. Maybe I should wait for that health pack to respawn? I did just grab it though, so it's probably gonna take a while. We don't have enough time. Let's just go save the other people and hopefully not die. Oh, I got a nice bit of money from that. No. This is not entirely the direction that I want you to go in. But I believe with great confidence, there's just the thirsty health that we so desperately seek. Okay. So many exploding friends. Means that my health has taken a dive. Yes, please, end it. End my torture. You didn't end it fast enough, my friend. It's not fast enough for either of us. Oh, there it is. Okay. Get in the car. Please, get in the car.
They are alive! No one believed me, but they are unstoppable now. I warned them, but they wouldn't listen. Fools. Now they will have to destroy the city.
My friend, you sound a little crazy. So, what I recommend for keeping your sanity is to take a deep breath and speak very, very calm, serene tone. Please respawn, health pack. Why would you not respawn? If I drive around in circles enough time so you respawn, I'm gonna lose 4 people. I might. Oh! Oh, yeah! Driving through this field usually gets me a lot of health. It also might give me a lot of death. It did nothing. Oh, here's a health pack. There's my health. I'm just gonna take a shortcut here. Gotta save those innocent people. Who I'm sure... Oh yes, did you see how high my bus bounced? Why, it could have cleared the rooftops if it had jumped any higher. Oh boy, I don't think we're gonna make it to that 4. Oh, we made it. Hello. I have missiles. Okay.
Yes, the situation is very bad. The outbreak can no longer be contained. Please, evacuate us back to the base, and we will give our report back to the general.
Sure thing, you innocent civilians. Okay. I think that we are now out of the worst of it. In calm, serene Mushi Gamer can be put to rest. And normal Mushi Gamer can take back over. So now, let us get back to the base before anything happens that pisses me off. There are a lot of exploding zombies around lately. Yay! I did my secondary objective! Oh. Get in there! Yeah! Get out my bus! Bye-bye! Savior of the week! Like that's your fault. Alright, but I'm gonna end the video here because we are over time. So if you liked the video, come subscribe, like, and share the video, get the word out about Mushi Gamer. Thank you guys so much for watching, and Mushi Gamer signing out.